is that?
Don't touch it. Please, just keep your hands to yourself.
It's mesmerizing.
Yes, it's my greatest work. Not that there is anyone left to appreciate it. I've watched this monster tear the world apart. The things I've seen.
We're gonna make it right. We can fix those things. You know that better than any of us.
Even if it works, if you somehow manage to travel back decades before any of this,
thousands.
How exactly do you plan on getting back?
Thousand years.
I guess I haven't thought that far ahead.
Come, we don't have long. Walk over to that console there, the one in the corner.
The one over there by the bad guy.
He's quite harmless, I can assure you. I put a little extra sedative in his induction fluid this morning.
Huh.
But that does not mean we have time to waste. Go on, over there.
Does he know all about his physiology, though? Informant.
It's our guy on the inside.
Huh. We can't look at this thing.
It's our guy on the inside.
Oh, I can't talk to him.
All these pipes.
Alright, the console. Yeah, I'm saving again. Now what?
Right. Now, on my mark, hit the beige button. 3, 2, 1.
Beige.
Did it work?
Hold on a minute. There's something wrong.
Did you press the beige button?
No, this isn't good. The crystal won't release. There's an unprecedented amount of power drain.
Crystal.
No, this isn't good at all.
Could that be what the general was talking about?
If there's something you're not telling me, now would be the right time to spill the beans.
Hold on. She said something about redirecting the grid. Let me call it in.
We really don't have much time.
General,
big time.
How's it looking?
Agent, there's some sort of security layer blocking our entry into the system. We can't get in to stop the surge. More importantly, we can't get you out.
What do you mean?
Let me patch you through to Rugrat. Maybe you two can figure something out.
This wasn't in the pre-op plan.
Have faith, Agent. We'll figure something out.
Faith.
Boss, we got a problem. There's no way in. As soon as you reach the top level, our scan went dark. The crystal's causing too much interference, and it's screwing with our teleporter.
You mean our evac plan?
I can't get a lock on your position. I'm surprised the comms are still standing.
Damn it. So what do we do now? You're not gonna leave me here to rot, are you?
We'll get you out. Just hold tight. Are you with the informant?
Yep.
He's right here. The release on the crystal is locked out. It won't budge.
That's no surprise. If you removed it now, it could be catastrophic.
Oh.
With this much power, it's a wonder how the crystal's holding. Really is impressive.
It's a power source.
Stop drooling. Get us out of here, kid.
Okay. I have an idea. We need to redirect the power. Divert it away from the crystal.
Is that impossible?
How do you think the big guy gets his juice?
Won't that, supercharge him?
Sure. I mean, I'm all out of ideas here.
What does the crystal do?
It should buy us enough time to get a lock on your position. The interference will fade, and we can just beam you.
So it's like a storage device.
What the? Rugrat, do you hear me?
It's
you.
It stores power?
Damn it.
Are you done with the chit-chat?
Apparently.
We've got a bit of a problem here.
Apparently so. Unfortunately.
Right. They said we should divert the power away from the crystal and into the big guy.
Let me guess, that was your technician's idea. She's got spirit, I'll give her that. You know, it could just work. If we divert the power, the safety lock on the crystal will release. Without the crystal, the building's security systems will fall.
Meaning we can get the hell out of here.
Right. Your friend should be able to get a lock on their teleporter.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Oh, now you want to hurry up. All right, let's do this.
Now I want to hurry. Yeah, we saw that in the beginning. Those two people hanging there.
Right, they should do it.
Is it going to wake him up, though?
I'll need you to press that button again.
The beige button?
It's our guy.
Saving because of longish cutscenes.
Once again, on my mark, hit the beige button. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, woke him up. Here's that song from the beginning.
Who dare interrupt my slumber?
That's the guy he was holding.
Show yourself.
The informant.
This is bad.
Oh, here it is.
Do you read me?
That's that scene.
Agent, we've bypassed the security layer. Rugrat's narrowing down your location as we speak. Do you have the crystal?
I'm in a spot of trouble.
Nope.
What's wrong?
No time to explain. Get the teleporter warmed up. I need evac. ASAP.
Hold tight. We'll get you out of there.
I know you're here somewhere. Do you really want to drag this out?
Yeah. Dragon out. Yeah, I didn't think that would work. Grab it. Hurry up. We didn't have this before, right? He didn't have it before
HQ,
in the beginning of
come
the
in.
Game.
Agent, what happened?
I've got the crystal. I'm hiding in the lift. Do you have a lock on the teleporter?
Hold on just a little longer. This isn't like one of those sci-fi sims you play. These things take time.
Sci-fi
sims? The quantum decompiler is at 60%. It shouldn't be long now.
Well, at least I'm safe in this lift. Just wish I brought a book.
When was the last time you read a book?
How safe are we?
All right, you got me.
Look, just take your time.
Hold on. I hear something. There's a noise coming from behind the...
Yeah. We're not safe in here. Are you kidding me? From that thing? Ow. Okay, teleported? Are we going back in time? Or we teleported onto the space station with the crystal? New Haven, Resistance Occupied Off-World Orbital Station.
Phoenix, how's he doing?
Okay.
He was lucky, that's for sure. He broke both legs in the fall, shattered his coccyx and both wrists.
Ouch.
I know, right? He'll have one hell of a headache when he wakes up.
He's going to feel like such an idiot.
Anyway, we fixed all the important bits, pumped him full of Medigel to do its thing.
Medigel!
How long until he's mission ready?
Mass effect.
Well, now that the nano cells have started to kick in, rehabilitation should take somewhere 12 to 24 hours.
Look at his chest.
Thank the stars.
An alien's gonna burst out.
He'll notify me as soon as he wakes. I need him in fighting shape.
Right you are, General.
Damn it! What now?
He looked like an alien was going to burst out of his chest. 52 hours later... Oh god, he's intubated.
Ugh. Oh, my head.
And your wrists.
What the hell? This is New Haven. They must have gotten me out in time, but how long has it been?
52 hours, I think.
I need to find the general.
Alright. I'm gonna keep saving after long cutscenes just in case I die. Note. Don't have to play it all again.
It's some kind of instruction manual.
Metagun Station Quick Reference Guide. Always operate the metagun apparatus in a sterile environment clear of any hazardous fumes or substances. Meditech capsules are highly volatile. Do not expose to temperatures above 5 degrees Celsius. No more than 2 capsules may be administered at any time. Green is nanomechanical diagnostic node. Blue is exophysical injury opioid booster. Red is endophysical injury opioid booster. And... sorry, guys. Is this purple or... whatever is a resuscitation stimulus. Meditech station.
It's the Meditech station.
Indeed.
I've got no use for it right now.
Meditech HRM?
It's a Meditech heart rate monitor. I don't need to use that right now.
Okay. You say so. Damaged poster.
It says, in case of emergency, administer one part diagnostics fluid with one part resuscitation fluid. Meditech do not accept any liability for the untrained use of the medigun. It says, in case...
Where's the medigun? Can I get a medigun? Medigun station.
There's a lot of colored capsules in here. Some empty ones, too. I'll just take one of each.
Okay.
I've got one of each already.
What do they do again? Purple is resuscitation.
It's some kind.
Nanomechanical diagnostic. Exophysical injury opioid booster. Endo. Okay, so then. This helps if we're injured on the outside. I think only the blue and the red would be useful. Blue is, I'm guessing, outside damage, and then red is inside the body. And then, well, just in case, green is diagnostic. And, purple resuscitates. Maybe I can resuscitate somebody that way. We'll find someone on the station that we can do that with. We can't get a description of where we're going. That's fine.
Oh, like, God.
God, I was just...
What the hell happened here?
Chaos. Pure chaos. Lift access controls. Body. Navigational HUD.
The nav HUD's throwing out errors all over the place. It's Phoenix. There's blood everywhere. He's... Damn it to hell!
Oh, I liked him.
It's... Damn it! Control. Status report.
Station has suffered significant damage.
No kidding.
Hull damage critical. Life support systems failing.
This is bad. Control. Unlock bridge elevation access to lower levels.
Elevation access is currently off limits. Manual lockdown has been activated under request of the ship's captain.
She shut down the entire floor. That makes no sense. Control, I need a sit rep for the past, how long have I been out?
Agent Starborn, recovered following the success of Mission Zero on Mother Earth. 64 hours have passed since these events.
64.
Please note, it is recommended that cybernetic passengers undergo a full 96-hour rehabilitation process after any major surgery.
Well,
to hell with that.
Yeah, it's...
What happened while I was out?
Accessing the vent log. At 2300 hours on the fifth day of the seventh sun, Agent Starborn was sent on a recovery mission. Tasked with locating and securing an ancient artifact originating from the Age of Stone. It was during this mission that an unprecedented surge on the intercontinental grid was diverted to a large tower in Neo London.
Yeah, I was conscious for that bit. Fast forward.
Agent Starborn retrieved the artifact and was successfully transported to the New Haven Medical Bay. A successful mission. New Haven were able to recover Starborn along with the artifact, astonishingly, still intact. Little can be said for you, however, who required a full rebuild at the expense of Agent Phoenix sleeping.
Tell me what happened. Did they come for the artifact?
I am afraid that is as much a mystery to me as it is to you. My last record is a log from Rugrat, noting an interstellar anomaly originating from a neighboring system.
Really?
Shortly after that, my systems crashed.
This is bad. Control. How many crew made it out alive? We're gonna need to recover the pods and regroup.
As I said, I have no recollection of the events. However, I can see that all escape pods are present and correct. Preliminary scans suggest that you are the sole remaining member of the Guardians of New Haven.
Damn.
I'm sorry, Agent.
To hell with this. They didn't win. We're stronger than them. There must be something. I need to find a way to override the lockdown.
Really? Rugrat's dead? God damn. Another body?
What is this? Am I the only one left?
I can see that body. Can we move over?
Oh. What is this?
How about this body? That one's not important.
The platform's on lockdown. I won't have access to the lower levels until the lockdown's lifted. That panel operates the control lift.
Green is diagnostic. Oh, alright, he'll just do it. All right.
It's Phoenix. Damn it! I've got all the information I need. Besides, I don't exactly have time to waste chatting with an AI.
Rude.
Haha, rude. Alright, there's more this way? Oh, wow. Broken terminal?
Looks like that thing's seen better days. Ouch!
Whoa.
That thing suddenly got red hot. Almost blew my balls off. It's no good. The thing's broken. Damn, the thing's busted. Looks like the optical scanner's broken. I need to find another way to open this door.
We have this thing. Tech lab?
The door is locked tight. I'm gonna need to find another way to get it open.
Well, we didn't have white, unless it's just putting them all in one. A valve.
A tiny red valve.
Tiny red valve will help us.
What's this valve for?
Water? I figured it would put the fire out. Not that that would help much at this point, anyway.
Damn. It's no good. Damn it. I'll need to find another way. I need to find another way to...
Where's the valve, dude?
It won't turn any further.
Well, now we can get this way.
It's no good. Looks like that. Damn, I need to find. Damn.
Well, it decreased the fire. Maybe it'll help somewhere else as well.
That thing only works on people who are still breathing. I've got no use for it right now. It's the Meditech station. I don't need to use that right now. It's a Meditech heart rate monitor. It says, in case of emergency, the administer one part diagnostics fluid with one part resuscitation fluid. Meditech, do not...
Mixing? He's just gonna do it automatically, then.
There's loads left. I'll just top up on the ones I'm missing.
Oh, so we can use... How did I use them? Plus, we had green, red, blue, and purple. Here we have green, red, blue, and white. How did I use them up? By looking at the bodies?
It's Phoenix, damn it!
Still there?
What is the, am I?
I don't know why one of them went away. Or three of them went away. Maybe I used them automatically when I got hurt.
Damn. Nope. Maybe I can use... Perfect. Now to turn up the heat.
Okay. The valve then? Turn it back the other way?
I sure hope this works.
It'll explode?
General!
Oh no, the general.
It's the general. Hang in there, boss. I'll get you fixed up.
She alive?
Damn it. Phoenix normally does this stuff. Control, I need some help here.
My knowledge of common medical procedure is limited. However, my knowledge of this station is highly extensive.
Mm-hmm.
You will find numerous medical supplies in the drawer at the rear of the room.
I know that.
Roger that.
To your right, you will see a Meditech station. You can use this to monitor the patient's vital signs.
Right.
The patient has likely experienced severe oxygen deprivation and will need a resuscitation shot. I suggest you act with haste.
Okay, the purple or
there's
white.
Loads left. I'll just
Meditech station.
Thank you for choosing Meditech. Please insert 2 Medigel capsules into the ports provided. For help, please consult your Meditech training manual.
Wait, hold on then. What was it again? Purple and blue?
You have inserted blue and blank invalid selection. Unauthorized mixtures are hazardous to the patient's health.
What's blank?
Please consult a trained technician. Please retrieve unused capsules.
Capsules? Well, hold on then. Because it looks purple on the in the manual. But it's blank.
It's some kind of instrument.
So we don't... Well, look at the poster, then.
It says, in case of emergency, administer one part diagnostics fluid with one part resuscitation fluid.
Diagnostics?
Should be what I need to fix the general.
Diagnostics is purple, though. So how do I fill that?
It's...
What was it? Resuscitation and what else? Damn it.
It said, in case of emergency...
Diagnostics.
Should be what I need.
Okay, diagnostics.
It's some...
Okay, so... Green... And... Purple.
I don't need to use that.
We don't have purple.
for help? You have inserted green and blank invalid selection. Unauthorized mixture, please.
Well, it's green and something. Green and blue.
You have inserted green and blue invalid. Please.
Okay.
Thank for help.
Green and red.
You have inserted red and green. Invalid selection. Unauthorized, please.
I've got one of each already.
No, you don't. You don't have purple. Purple is the resuscitation.
It's some kind.
Right? Resuscitation stimulus. Am I supposed to fill this one somewhere? Maybe in that station. It's just blank because there's nothing in it. Well, hang on there, because I'm obviously...
I've only just cooled off. I'm not going back in there unless I've got a really good reason.
You do have a good reason. You haven't expected them...
What is this? I've got all the information I need.
Rude.
How do I get purple?
It's feet, damn it.
Damn you all to hell. Well, so then the answer must lie in here anyway.
I don't need a U. It's the.
For help, please.
Yeah, I looked at the manual.
You have in blue and blank in that. Please.
There must be something I haven't done.
I don't need to use that.
General?
She's out cold. She's out cold.
Not cold.
I've got one of each.
Gotta be missing something. And I can't work this thing yet.
Platform's on lockdown. I won't have access to the lower levels until the lockdown's lifted.
And he won't go back. And not use automatically now. It's like I have to fill this with the purple liquid.
I've got one. It's
green, blue, red, and then this is just blank. No more than two capsules.
for help?
The way they're lined up here makes me almost think that there should be a purple one here. You know? Is there something on the floor that...
You have red and green up here.
I wonder if there's something laying around. Metagun station. Maybe there's one laying around. That's the only thing I can think of. I'm looking for a purple one just laying around. Unless I'm randomly just going to try other combinations. Maybe blue and red mix purple? Are we mixing colors then?
Thank you. Please. For help.
Watch that be it.
You have inserted red and blue. Mixing resuscitation.
It's mixing it. Okay.
Please insert an empty medigel capsule for transfer.
Capsule. Well, okay. Then use it automatically.
I guess the empty capsule goes in here.
It's in capsule all the time.
Blank capsule accepted. Preparing resuscitation stimulus.
I don't think that would work.
Penetrating. Discharging substance.
Penetrating.
Please remove the medigel capsule from the entry port.
I think just mixing the colors would do it. I mean, this is medicine. This isn't just food coloring.
Thank you for choosing Meditech. Please.
Alright, so...
For help?
Here's what the manual said. Green and purple.
You have inserted purple and green.
Sure have.
Preparing nanobot diagnostic resuscitation stimulus.
I don't know why...
Complete.
That wouldn't be in the drawer to begin with.
Medigun. Ready for administration.
Alright, let's administer.
Let's hope this works.
Oh, damn.
General?
Starborn. Is that you?
You're safe now, boss. Just take it slow.
It all went so fast. We locked down the lower levels as soon as we could.
Easy there. I'm gonna fix this.
Starborn, I'm sorry. They breached us from both sides. There was nothing I could do.
Who?
Hey, take it easy.
Demons? Did Rugrat make it through?
I've seen no sign of Rugrat. But they're all dead, Mom. Alice, Stevens, Harris, Phoenix.
Agent, listen carefully. We got the artifact. Your mission was a success.
But the station...
I initiated the lockdown as soon as they attacked. Rugrat insisted she was close, so... we left her down. I tried to buy her as much time as I could, but... it was so fast.
Mom, it's all right. Mom, I'll fix this.
There's a chance Rugrat made it in time.
I hope so.
As we suspected, that crystal really was capable of opening a rift in time and space.
Wow.
It was just a matter of narrowing down the time and location.
You think she made it through?
That girl is capable of anything.
She?
I've yet to see her fail.
She went through the rift.
Mom, permission to travel through time and space in pursuit of the world's bravest techie.
Permission granted, Agent.
I won't let you down. Just one thing. The whole station's on lockdown. You're the only one cleared to release it.
Roger that. Control, release system lockdown and restore access to lower levels.
Affirmative. Affirmative, Captain.
Control. I hereby delegate full administrative control to Agent Starborn.
Affirmative. Updating security protocol.
Starborn, go! Find her. Save the world. Do whatever it takes to fix this. I'll be fine here. Just try not to get yourself blown up this time.
I'll try my best, Mom.
Mom.
Take care, Agent. This mission isn't over yet.
Patient has lost consciousness. Initializing recuperation process.
Look after her. The space-time transcender is situated in the lower levels. It's time to put things right.